Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. I am glad to be here. Hope you are too. I've got a quick one for you. You know, when you're starting out, it is smart as heck to have your own business number. And you can do that for free. I've talked about this for years, and it's still available. So there's no like, you know, hoops to jump through or anything. It's so easy to do, and you can do it in multitude of ways. So once you get your number, okay, and I'm going to show you that in just a second. But once you get your number, all you have to do is change the settings. So you could have a separate greeting, if they call that number, than your normal phone. You can have it ring to your phone, or you can have it just go straight to voicemail and they have a nice big greeting. Or you can have it say, hey, text me, and it will text your normal phone, okay? You can even call from that number from your phone for free. So that way when you're, it's a business one, you know, you check your voicemail and it's a separate voicemail and you look at it and you go, oh man, I can, I'm going to call them back, but I don't want to call them from my personal number. You can use the business number and it's free and easy. So, and I show you everything. So I'm going to give you a link here in just a second, but what I did this years ago, back when it was in beta form. So that means they were testing it. And now it's been around for, heck, it's been around for probably 2005, 2007, something like that. It's ridiculous. So I've been using it and I love it. And it allows me to separate business and personal calls on my phone without, and I can even pause it like so that everything goes to voicemail. I don't want any calls over the weekend or whatever. But it allows you to have a professional number, professional voicemail that's different from your own phone. So you can tell your friends, howdy, howdy, you know, but your business line, you go, hey, thanks for calling Hillbilly Hot Dogs and Catering and love to hear from you. Sorry we missed you, but you can either text me because I'm probably running a car right now. And you can just come up with your own voicemail system. There's some other features there that I love about it too, is that you can have it on your phone with a separate voicemail, or you can even, let's say you're with Verizon and you want Verizon not to have voicemail. You call Verizon 611 from your phone and you tell them, hey, turn off my voicemail and forward all numbers to this number, which is your Google Voice number. And you can, on the Google Voice number, just say your normal business message. And then your friends will just have to know, look, dude, I'm a multi-hundredaire and I've got to have my business line through here. And then it saves you a little bit of trouble, but there's multiple ways to do it. And I hope you try it. I hope you like it. I've been using it for years. Many vendors use it in our Vendors United group. That's right there. So anyway, the information I'm going to send you is right here at learnhotdogs.com. You can tell I get backwards because the camera's backwards to me because this window right here is really over here. So apparently this eye is over here and this eye is over here. Either way, let me show you something real quick. So you go to Google, okay, it's real hard. Go to Google and you type in learnhotdogs.com and then just skip a space and then type in Google. That's it. Now watch. Watch what happens. Google searches the site for that keyword. Okay? Now you could go to learnhotdogs.com, find the search box, and type in Google, and you'll get the same thing. But look at the first one right here. Boom. Boom. And look how many times that's been shared. 182 times. This is all the cool information you want to know about how to do it. I walk you through the step-by-step how to get your own freaking extra business line number doobly flicky. Okay? So you get it for life. It works on iOS, Android, on the web too. Yeah, I can go right here on my computer, check my voicemails, and even text them back from the web. It's brilliant, okay? I'm surprised they don't charge for this. Instead, they collect our data and we have no more privacy. But it's the price we pay for technology for free, okay? So I love you and I will see you tomorrow, okay? And we'll talk about something else. Thanks a bunch.